Hey y'all, look what I found roaming around the hills of Tennessee. We're trying to civilize him, get him out of those weird ways of the People's Communist Republic of Durham, North Kakalaki. Either way, we're going to try to record a song that we really haven't played together in almost two decades.
Wayne grew up in Kentucky, where he learned to play the acoustic guitar.
Last he got to my room and I spin records by the New York Dolls. One night after picking out some bluegrass guitar, I met a violinist by the name of Edwin Farr. Started jamming, but we needed something more, so we added John and Jeff. Now we shake the floor. We're not the Ramones, but we're certainly not Bill Monroe. We spent all summer trying to find our niche, trying to find the type of music that would sort of fit. Then one night, while lying in my bunk, it hit me like a brick. We're Trailer Park Punk. Now Jeff is slapping on the bass while Ed saws on the violin.
Wayne plays the three chords he knows and somehow makes a guitar fit in.
You mix it all together in it, John, banging on the drums. The only sound imaginable is what we call Trailer Park Punk. We're not the Ramones, but we're certainly not Bill Monroe. We spent all summer trying to find our niche, trying to find the type of music that sort of fit. Then one night, while lying in my bunk, it hit me like a brick. We're Trailer Park Punk. But we're certainly not Bill Monroe. We spent all summer trying to find our niche, trying to find the type of music that we sort of fit. Then one night, while lying in my bunk, it hit me like a brick. We're Trailer Park Punk. We're Trailer Park Punk.
That's how you redneck up some folk music.